Oh, what a good girl. Yep, this is doggles training. What an awesome girl.
I got this package last night. Excited. Well, there it is. Rex Specs. It's a doggles or a dog goggles. So specifically designed for dogs. You've got the clear lens, a mirror, gray lens. I gotta do some training so she won't take it off or try to take it off. Look at that. It's pricier than the other goggles you'll see on the internet. But this one specifically for dogs. It's beautiful. Rex Specs. Nice bag. I took off the front lens, so I'm gonna have her maybe a week or so just doing nose bumps on this. Nose bump. Good girl. Nose bump. Here. Nose bump. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Nose bump. This one. The goggles. Good girl. That's it. Probably do that for a week. Toss treats around it. Let her get used to it, that it's a positive experience. Good girl. Good girl. That's it for now.
What's that?
It has actually been honey, right?
Nose bump. Good girl. Just one. Good girl. I got doggles. Good girl. Good girl.
That's it for now. This is day two of Kara's training with the doggles. That's her favorite treats. Nudges. Duck. Anyway, as you all know, dogs are not used to have anything on their face, so you can't force this issue. You have to just take your sweet time training her, get used and comfortable with the doggles or dog goggles. Hey, Kara. Nose bump. Good girl. Okay. Okay. The purpose of this is to make sure that she feels good about the doggles and that she's comfortable with it, associated with good memories, like treats. She's treat driven, so this is a no. Okay.
Girl.
Morning, Kara. This is Kara's third day training on her doggles. Focus.
Ah, that's a good girl.
Focus.
Good girl.
That's a Kara's fifth, maybe sixth day of training for doggles. Let me grab it. This is what she's gonna get. Just finished our breakfast. It's Taylor ham and eggs. There's your doggles. Nose bump. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. You gotta put that on. Let's put your doggles on. Come. Just put it on. Ah, oh, what a good girl.
Good girl.
Here we go. Girl, here you go, Kara. Kara. What a good girl. Here you go. What a good doggles training. The lens is still off. Now she needs to get used to it. What a good girl, Carla. Tara. Enjoy. Oh, what a good girl. Yep, this is doggles training. What an awesome girl. Here you go, Carla. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul.